Hey guys, what's up? So as we know, it's the holiday season, which is always an exciting time of the year, and I received a package in the mail the other day unexpectedly. I had actually missed this package, and we got the notice in the mailbox, and my husband was asking me, were you expecting something, or were you supposed to get something? Did you purchase anything? I'm like, no, I haven't purchased anything. I shouldn't be expecting anything, so I don't know. And the little notice didn't have the sender, so when I picked it up, I was really excited because this was from a really good friend of mine here on YouTube, and that is Wade Lee. And he has a YouTube channel called The House of Wade Lee, and he's in my featured channels. And so thank you so much, Wade. I really appreciate the gift, the holiday gift. I mean, you really put me in the spirit, and the stuff is just absolutely gorgeous. And for those of you guys, you should already know by the title that one of you guys will have a chance to receive a gift from Wade and my channel as well. So I'm going to share with you what he sent me. I'm just so in love. This first piece right here, I feel like I have lipstick on my teeth because I'm wearing red lipstick. Sorry, totally off track. this first piece right here is absolutely gorgeous. This just speaks volumes about his work. I don't know. I think this is probably one of the most beautiful pieces that I have seen so far, and that speaks a lot because I'm in love with his work. I have so many of his headbands, his clips. I purchased a lot of stuff for fall recently, as you guys saw in one of my hauls. And I don't know, I'm just absolutely blown away by these holiday pieces, and I think you're going to feel the same way. And this one just kind of reminds me of an ornament, and I think this is going to be the perfect accessory for a holiday updo. So it looks like this, and it's a really beautiful, delicate, gold, intricate, kind of flower-looking deal. And it's not so much a flower, I'm not sure what you would call this, but I just absolutely love it. It kind of looks like a snowflake and a flower at the same time. It's got this really shiny gold disc in the center with a really sparkly little gem right there. And it does have the alligator clip in the back, which you guys know that I love because it just slides right into your hair and they hold really tight. And these have the little teeth on them, so they will stay nice and secure in your hair. So this is a really nice size. It's about the size of my palm, I would say. There you go. So you guys can get kind of measurements here. So I think that this would look fabulous in an updo. If you do something in the back and just kind of slide it in there. I don't know if it would be so much for the side. Oh, well, maybe it would. Oh, you can even clip it onto a headband to make it look really pretty. So I take that back. I think it would look really great on the side. Like I said, with curls and updo, just slide it in there. If you're wearing a really beautiful party dress, I think that this is going to add such an amazing touch to your outfit. And I wish that the camera could pick this up because there are like holographic sparkles, and he did add a little bit of detail onto the clip, and it's, I don't know if we can focus that in there, but it's right here. There are sequins that he did put onto the alligator clip, and they are gold and they're holographic, and everything just looks kind of like it has a little bit of a holographic glittery touch to it. So it is absolutely sparkly in person. I wish, let me see if I can, maybe it'll pick up better. There you go. There, that's better lighting. Oh my gosh, look at that. It's just, I don't know, when something is so sparkly like this, I feel like I just want to bite it, like I can taste it. I just love sparkles. So this is just fantastic. Thank you so much for this, Wade. I'm totally going to rock this, probably on Christmas Eve, because the other gift that you sent me, I definitely want to wear on Christmas. So let me show you this next thing, because this is the exciting part. If you guys haven't visited his store, it is called The Store of Wade Lee. I will link both his channel and his store down below, so if you are interested in purchasing any of these gifts, either for yourself or for a friend, I think that this would be a great gift for a gift exchange, because it is reasonably priced, and the packaging just really speaks a lot, because you can tell that there's a lot of thought put into it, and it is handcrafted, and everybody loves to receive a handmade gift. So this is what the box looks like, and it's just a velvet box, and it's got all these little holiday prints all over it, and it's got the bow, of course, which is absolutely beautiful. And just the box itself, I mean, just, I don't know, it just looks so fancy to me. I mean, imagine this under your tree. It just looks super beautiful. And at the bottom it says, showered with love. Something just fell. Showered with love. So I really, really like that. And then when you open it up, he does have the, I'm going to take the little item out here. He does have the little holiday tissue in there, which looks like this. And he does put different holiday tissue in there. And then he also does put a holiday card. And on mine, he did write, you know, a little message to me. But this one will be blank, so you can write whatever you want on there. And they do come different with different prints and things like that. So he'll just kind of put it in there for you. And then this says the House of Wadeley on the back, so they will know where they're getting their gift from. So I really like that. I really thought that this was really cute. And he also put one of these in there. I'm not sure if it came with the box or not, but it has the silica gel. And I know that a lot of people are like, why are you showing me the silica gel? But this really makes a big difference in keeping like a package fresh. Like if you get shoes or a handbag or something like that, it keeps it fresh and it keeps it like, I guess, odor free. So since these things are handcrafted with like fabrics and things of that sort, I thought that was really cool to keep it just nice and fresh in the mail. So this is what came in this box, and this is the red box, and it came with this beautiful, beautiful sparkly sequined red bow, and it's got this really awesome sparkly gold disc in the center with a red gem. And this one's actually a barrette, which I really like for wearing my hair halfway up in the back somehow, because my hair is really thick, and this is what works really well for me. So I really love this. It kind of reminds me of Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz, but it does look so Christmassy, and I can't wait to wear this on Christmas. It also has the gold stitching along the edges. So this thing just does not skimp on detail at all. So Wade really puts a lot of thought into these. The sequins are very durable. They are like really on there. It's not bending. It's not loose or anything like that. So that's what comes in the gift. And these gift boxes are $10. And like I said, it does come with a gift card, the tissue, the box, and you know, whatever hair piece that you choose to purchase for your gift. So I think that's a great deal, $10 for all of that, and it's already wrapped. So Wade was so generous. He sent me a little box with a note, and he did tell me, he said, you know, it's for one of your subscribers, give it away for the holidays. If you want to keep it, I totally understand, but you know, as much as I would love to keep this because it's absolutely fabulous, I cannot be greedy because it's the holiday season, and I would love for one of you guys to experience what I've experienced. It's just, I don't know, it's 'tis the season to be giving, right? So thank you so much, Wade, for sponsoring this giveaway, and I'm going to post the rules down below. You must be 18 or older. If you're not 18, we're going to go ahead and need parents' permission to ship it off to you. Also, I would like you to become a subscriber of the House of Wadeley, which the link will be down below. You need to be a subscriber of my channel, and all you need to do is just leave a comment down below and tell me your favorite part of Christmas time. So this is only going to go on for a week because I do want to send it off right away, because shipping will start getting hectic. And if you want to give it away as a gift, I want you to have plenty of time to receive it and be able to give it away. Or if you want to wear it for the holidays, I want you to get it right away. So the end date will also be posted down below, and there will be an annotation right about now, right here. So let me show you what you'll be getting. This is a purple box, and look at that. It's just absolutely gorgeous and metallic looking, with a little velvet print on it as well, with a little bow. And then when you open this one up, it has this really cute wrapping paper right here, or tissue paper, I'm sorry, with a little Christmas lights, which is absolutely adorable. And I'm going to be really careful because I don't want to ruin anything in here. And this is just so absolutely adorable. Okay, look at this one, you guys. This is a purple sequined barrette as well, and it's got a flower in the center with a little heart and a Swarovski crystal. It's got that iridescent touch to it, so it's going to go with pretty much anything, and it reflects off the purple just absolutely beautifully. So I think this is fabulous. Look at that. It's got the little barrette, and I really, really hope that whoever wins this will enjoy this, because it's just so beautiful, and I know Wade really put his heart and soul into this as well. So this will be the prize along with the box as well, so you can give it away or you can keep it for yourself. And like I said, just go ahead and go by Wade's channel, tell him that Haley sent you, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, the button is right up here, or if you don't want to subscribe, that's fine. Just finish watching the video and go visit Wade's channel. But in order to qualify, like I said, you need to be a subscriber. You need to be a subscriber of the House of Wadeley. And you need to be 18 or older. So just leave a comment down below. Remember to say your favorite part of Christmas time. And I will talk to you guys later. Good luck. Bye.